How will you disable all the HTML elements within a HTML table?